Hey guys, I'm getting dressed for hang out with a friend today, and I just want to start this video off by saying that you know me, I be trying to do little project type videos, trying to, I don't know, like if you've been here for a while, if you're still here sticking around through all the ups and downs that is Sid Simone, thank you. Like a lot. Thank you so much. But right now, I'm just like, I was gonna do this whole thing where I was gonna be like, oh yeah. Like, I wanted to reintroduce my channel, but I think we're just gonna pick up where we left off, Like, just keep it going. Like, keep it going and growing, you know what I mean? So, I'm about to get finished getting ready because I look a mess. But obviously, this is gonna be some updates. Some where have I been talk, we'll get into that in just a second.
My favorites. She finally cut that deck of mingo and I'm about to dig in, boy.
I kind of want some bacon, so I think I'm just gonna go ahead and make some bacon. Turkey bacon, of course. Because, I have a great reason to not be ignoring my cravings right now, so.
Now the joy.
Real quick, if you don't have a water filter at home, I suggest you invest in one because, bro, this shit will take your water from bleh to ooh, real refreshing. Like, if you don't like water, this will help most definitely. But I don't recommend Brita. I recommend one that my dad has. It's called Zero Water and Child because it's supposed to have zero, like, you know, whatever the fuck is in water that makes it taste nasty. Yeah, it's supposed to filter it right out. So, buy Zero Water or you can get Brita. I guess both would be good, but get a water filter.
It'll change your life. Okay.
We're just gonna let it get cold. So, part of it is a lack of motivation. I just haven't really been feeling inspired to record or just like, I don't know, like I'm trying to change the direction of my channel because I feel like I've done a lot of maturing over the past year. And by the way, I'm gonna be eating and talking, so sorry if that's a little annoying. But I've just been going through some, like, my brain has been altered a little bit, going through some changes, and there's this big life change that I'm not really ready to talk about with you guys just yet, but it's been really putting a lot of things into perspective for me right now. And with that being said, I'm trying to change the direction of my channel, like just the overall, feel of my channel, I guess. Like, I feel like I've been recording a lot of immature content that's not truly me. So I just want to, like, get to a place where I'm posting things that I'm proud of, that I enjoy watching myself, that I don't cringe at looking back on it. So I've just been having to figure out where I'm gonna go from here when it comes to my content. And I think I finally know. There's definitely more coming, more variety, more, something for everybody, I feel like, coming. So stay tuned for that. I always act like I don't care about the growth of my channel, but I really do. Like, I've been on YouTube for six, 7 years now. I really just want to see my channel blossom. You know, I really want to get to that 1,000 subscriber milestones, and you know, I just want to give people me. Like, that's the whole point of what I started this thing for. It wasn't ever supposed to just become a gimmicky thing, or me trying to follow a trend, or you know, because that's not who I am. I'm not a trend follower. You know, I might not be a trend sitter, but I'm not somebody who likes to follow trends a whole lot. Like, I really don't. And I hate how undereducated I've kind of come off on here, like smoking weed and stuff like that. Like, I'm, you know, smart stoners everywhere. We're not gonna sit here and act like people who indulge in cannabis are slow, because we're not. Like, you know, you can be a smart and, you know, sophisticated individual and still partake in cannabis. But I just feel like I've abused it a lot on this channel, and that's, I mean, that was something I definitely did not want to do. Like, realizing that that's exactly what I did, knowing that that's not what I wanted to do, it just kind of makes me a little, like, I feel a little silly about it. So I'm really trying to get my channel back to a point where, you know, even if I don't have anything really going on in my life, I am more interesting than I can come off sometimes. So I just want to share that with people, you know? Like, I really want to show people who Sydney really is. And I feel like I haven't been doing that. I feel like I've been trying to fit a standard that I feel like would help me get my subscriber count up. And obviously, it's not been working. So I'm just going to start doing me. I'm going to start posting the things that I enjoy now. And, you know, like I said, I have some announcements coming. Not ready to share them now, but they're definitely coming soon. Like I said, I've been learning a lot. I've been maturing a lot. Like, my mental state has definitely been evolving a lot. I think I've been evolving spiritually a lot. My intuition is a lot stronger these days. But I also feel a little bit like how I did when I first started my spiritual journey. Like, I'm going a little stir crazy, trying to have a sense of discernment on whether I should listen to certain things or not, pay attention to certain things or not. And I still have some problems with mental health, but I'm working on them. I really am. I'm trying my best. And I don't know, man, like, it's it's been one hell of a ride. I'm growing up. I'm trying to get my shit together. Like, I will be moving out of this house soon. That's a manifestation of mine, and it's going to come true. Like, next month, I probably should have my own place. And I mean that. So we'll see. I don't know. It's not going to be where I want it to be. It's not going to be the dream, you know, apartment I've always wanted, but it's going to be my apartment, and that's my dream, to have my own apartment. So, you know, boom. Just got a new job. I'm still in school right now, but not really, because I actually, the only thing I have to do left in school is take my exit exam and my state board exam, and then I'll have my license, and then I can start doing what I really want to do with my life, and that's start a career in something that I enjoy doing, because I really enjoy being an esthetician. I enjoy doing facials for people. I enjoy doing eyebrows. Like, that's one of the things I'm trying to, like, make a name for myself in. So hopefully that, you know, goes somewhere. No, I know it will. I know it will, because I'm good at what I do. And yeah, like, I'm about to be making a little bit of money, you know? So, but it's all going somewhere else anyway, though. So, but I can't wait to take you guys on this journey with me. This journey of growth, this journey of, you know, seeing my manifestations come into fruition. Like, it's gonna be so epic. And I feel like this time around, I wanna do it right. So I'm excited. I'm so excited to share it with you guys. Like, I really am. Like I said in the beginning, if you've been here for a while, you know, I'm not really into the whole, you know, trying to put together this whole film project. Like, I like to do film project type videos, but for real, I'm not really good at it. So, because I'm lazy, you know, I don't feel like putting in all the effort and editing that comes with that. So, I'm trying to revamp my channel and take my creative direction into, you know, a whole new realm. But I don't know, we'll see. Like, I'm trying to do more with editing, directing, you know, the ambiance of my videos. So we'll see what happens with that. But Like, it's gonna take work, like, and I may not have the time, so I'm just like, we're gonna try to do more. We're gonna definitely try to get a new banner going, maybe a new intro, different things. I think the last thing that I wanna talk about is how I have some old footage that I wanna put out. It is 420 content, but it's stuff that I actually think people will really enjoy because I enjoyed filming it. And there's definitely more real talks coming. I'm about to post one that's probably gonna piss a lot of people off. Trigger warning. Because like I said, my mind has been like evolving. Like I've been through so much within the past 3 years. And it's just like, I'm like, there's been some changes. Like my relationship, yes, I'm still with the same person. Has really been opening my eyes to a lot of different things and to a lot of different behaviors within myself and within other people. And like, things are changing, y'all. Things are changing, so just stay tuned. Like, I know I've been kind of inconsistent, and you know, YouTube is actually something that I like to do. It is something that I'm a little passionate about because I just enjoy expressing myself. I enjoy having people to talk to, an audience, being able to be heard, because I do have a voice. I don't always know how to use it, but I do have one, and I want to incorporate that more in everything that I do. So yeah, just stay tuned. I hope you guys aren't mad at me. I know you probably are. I know you're probably like, ugh. Like, I've only lost one subscriber since, you know, everything has been happening and I've been gone. And that's because I was supposed to do the one chip challenge with my boyfriend and that did not work out. But like, well, you know, and see, that's what I'm saying. Like, things like that, like, everybody was doing the one chip challenge. Why should I have to do the one chip challenge just to get my viewings up? Like, somebody literally subscribed to me. It was a guy in 7-Eleven who was like, oh, you're doing that? Because I bought it. And he was like, and I was like, yeah. And he's like, oh, I'm gonna follow you so I can see that. It's just like, I know that, you know, putting out content that everybody enjoys is something that helps your channel grow, but I don't want to do something just because people, you know, that's the one thing you want to see. You don't really care about me as a person or what I have to say or how I feel or what I want to do, you know. It's just, I don't like stuff like that. So and then, like, literally, because I didn't do it, he unsubscribed. So it just makes me feel like my content isn't good enough to watch, other than if I'm doing something gimmicky. And I'm not having that. So more to come, definitely.
All right, so I'm about to go ahead and get dressed. And I'm debating on whether I'm going to have y'all tag along or not. Like, I don't know if I'm going to get footage or not. But I don't know, just stay tuned. Because this might not be it, you know. Like, depending on where we go today, I may get some more footage. If not, then y'all already know what to do. Like this video. Subscribe if you're new. Share with your friends. Comment. Comment down below what you think the big announcement is. What you think the big life change is. I think I left a couple of hints. I've been leaving hints all over my social medias lately. So, I don't know if anybody's noticed. But, yeah. Let me know if you picking up on what I'm putting down, you know what I mean? And I really hope that I can satisfy myself, satisfy you all with the content that I'm gonna be putting out soon. And yeah, just get ready because it's a new era for Sentimental and it's about to be lit. So yeah, we'll see how the rest of this video goes. But if not, I love you, my rebels, because you know I don't call y'all my babies no more. My rebels. Okay, so my friend just got here and I'm ready. I honestly just wanted to show myself looking, you know, decent, because I always look a mess up here. So yep, this is me right now. I'm about to go outside and meet her, and I think we're about to like try to go to the beach or something, but it's like 5 at night and it's still daylight savings time where, you know, it gets dark early. So I don't know how long we're gonna be out there, but hopefully it's fine. Hopefully we enjoy ourselves and hopefully we get some food, because I'm still hungry after all that I just ate. But I'm probably gonna try to catch some footage for you guys.
Let me get out of here. Bye. See y'all over there.
So this is where we pulling up at Huntington. I don't know if you see that because it's probably really dark. But Huntington Park. I said Huntington. Huntington.
Huntington. We out here at Huntington Beach.
I was like, why I wore boots?
You wore boots? What is that, a fucking police boat? I bet not be. The little restaurant over there. I'm going over here. It's cold as hell here. But we still vibing though.
And we in this dusty ass bathroom. And we're just vibing.
Kind of lit.
It's big.
It's cold as fuck.
Right.
So yeah, we out on the beach now. Toes in the sand. Well, not toes, obviously.
Hope the mermaids don't come get us.
Nigga, I seen a video where a fucking mermaid pulled a boy in the fucking water. Child. They out there. Trust.
Singing, bitch. You know we gotta go.
Them fucking sirens and shit.
You know we going.
Some little geese over here.
Y'all sleeping?
They look like they just chilling. Them bitches vicious. I ain't going over there.
Them bitches look like they. Oh my goodness.
Some of them do look like they.
Me and my. They like the flash. I know.
Yeah.
Oh, get them.
I caught them. Flying off.
You got Nemo in your mouth. Look, he right there. He like, I told you about that flash. Yeah. We should do a guided meditation right here.
Right.
Let's turn it over.
It might, I wonder if it's a hermit crab. Yeah. Oh no. It would have moved if it was.
Ooh, that bitch got mold on it. Oh, that bitch glistening. That's okay. They trying to.
Somebody put a big ass random ass circle in the middle of the.
And then
fucking...
it got some twigs in that bitch.
Yeah. This look like a witching circle.
And there's something in the middle.
Ain't getting in that.
It might be a fairy
tree. Right. I hear something in the tree.
So we're now leaving the beach and we're about to go to Freddy's Steak Burgers and Shakes.
Yeah. Beach was A1.
Hell yeah.
It was a lot of cats.
Right, like random ass cats, like just everywhere. And they
look,
kept.
Look.
I can't.
Oh, it's telling us bye. Oh, where my hat is?
Where? I don't even see that shit.
Is that a. Hold on.
Bruh, like, I don't. Oh, it's right there. I think I saw something.
And it. Oh, is that the.
I don't see no cats over.
Is that the fire? The hydrant.
That's a fire hydrant. I did see a cat over there though. I think.
Oh snap!
Somewhere over there, somewhere behind the tree.
Telling,
hey yo, where them people at though? I'm not playing, bro. Where they? I'm so dead ass about.
Oh, there you go.
What, the cat? Yeah. I see it.
Aww.
It's like somewhere.
See you later. Off.
I think it's that little white dot right there.
Come here.
Okay. Bro, what language are you speaking right now? What in the world? I'm fucking gone, bro. I'm fucking gone.
Ooh, green light. We love to
green light,
see
green
it.
Light. That means we on go, nigga.
We're on go. I'm following this car.
So we ended up going to Chili's instead because we asked Spirit, should we go to Freddy's, and it was like, yeah, for both of us. So we're here at Chili's, my favorite little place to come when I don't want to spend too much money on some food, baby. And anyway, like, it's like, don't do that. Anyways, here we go. What you doing?
I am currently texting my boyfriend, LOLing. But yeah, because it is Black History Month. And it is mockery.
Period. Honestly, it's American history. So why y'all do this? Like, what is the point of this?
No point. But we still gonna celebrate because, you know, it's us and we get to do whatever we want.
We gonna take over. Cause they trying to talk so, they trying to laugh so loud. We can laugh loud, though.
Really, Mom? Wait,
as soon as you said something about your boyfriend, my boyfriend texted you.
That's weird.
Oh,
damn.
I'm fucking... That's what I'm like, what's going on? Somebody see me. I wanted to catch that shit, and they stopped.
So here goes my appetizer. I got some, what is it, baked potatoes?
She got me an appetizer too.
All right, our food has sufficiently come in. She just mixed up her sauce and all. I'm gonna put my own. We're still waiting on our sides though. I'm like, what is he saying? You into that shit. He's like, I don't know. Yeah, baby. I've been waiting on this. Been waiting on this all day, baby. Period.
Sides came.
You don't like the fries? They nasty.
They ain't got no shit on them. Do they have seasoning on them?
No, probably not. I just like the crispiness of it. We just stopped for some Krispy Kreme. That's how my donut looks. I only got one.
And then we about to head home.